Hey guys, this is Will12Bell, also known as TerrierCup57, and we are back with some more XCOM 2. Now, last time, I don't remember anything. It's been so long, I can't tell you what happened. So, hopefully, maybe looking at this map will help us a little bit. But I don't remember anything. So we don't have any current... Do we have any current missions? No. Okay. So we need to get to this facility over here. The Advent facility. We're looking for this black market. So let's go do that right now. But we need to... I looked it up at... Well, I didn't look up, but I remember in between sessions at some point, I went in and was like, what should I be doing? And I realized I didn't have a proving ground project. We need to get this Skulljack.
Immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Okay, thank... What? Did it work?
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Did I accidentally make two? I did, didn't I? How do I stop that? Whatever. I don't care. So we are going to go sell some dead bodies at the black site or at black market. This has been long overdue, I feel. We probably have let them. They're just piling up. They're piling up. So, That's some good stuff right there. Superior. We have so much intel. I'm actually going to buy this superior perception. I'm going to buy it. I feel like it's a good one. So let's sell. Look at that. 17 bodies. We don't need all these. I try to keep like around 10, I guess. We'll go with 8. Just in case we need to build something, we'll have a little stockpile. Okay, so there's 73. Wow, look at that. 73 supplies. We can go buy it. We can go get another Skulljack if we want to. But we're not going to. I do think we should go do some retarded robots, actually. I feel like that would be fun. I feel we're ready. We got those new weapons. So we'll go do some retarded robots.
I know this is personal for you.
Yeah.
You don't have to go out there. Our troops are more than capable of investigating on their...
I'm going, Central.
Nope.
I know how to handle myself.
She knows how to handle herself. I'm a strong, independent woman. Okay, no, but Shen is coming. She is great, honestly. She's the best specialist there is. Besides LeBron James, come on, LeBron. Yeah, obviously you're the best. We are going to take LeBron, though. He's the best medic we got. So we are going to give him some medkits. You are not going to get the personal combat sims or whatever. I don't know what weapons you got. We will get you the bolt caster, obviously. And we'll give you some medkits. Wow, look at that. We don't yet have the armor yet. I think that would have been a good idea, but these are the dumbest robots you can find. So I think we'll do good. I'll get Liam Neeson and Steve Austin, Stone Cold Steve Austin, and one more. Let's get a Ranger. Aw, shit. Both our main Rangers are done for. So let's get Leonardo. I think you'll be great. I don't know if I've taken you on a mission yet? I must have taken you on a mission at some point. But we'll bring him. No armor. There you go. That is, shit, what's fuck? Ooh, sorry for cursing. I am gonna try to stop cursing as much. If you don't know, I did a little, let's play or something with, my good friend, Birdie. The previous video, And I think the next video will be the series. It's called We Were Here. And I feel bad because he doesn't like cursing. He doesn't mind cursing, obviously, but like his audience, like, family friendly and stuff, and he cut out every single one of my curse words. Every single shit, every single fuck, he cut it all out. I felt bad. But I think, are we good? Actually, let's give him the superior perception. Wow, look at that. 16 extra aim. 16. Dude, we gotta scope that on that gun. We do. We will add it. I know we could be getting those better guns, but I don't think we'll be getting them for a while until our next supplies. Sadly.
Squad green to deploy.
Let's do this.
To be the remains of an advent facility of some kind. Preliminary scans show the area.
Yeah. I've played this mission from one of the upper levels twice. I believe I played it twice.
Systems better than Shen, which is why she'll take point. Gain entry to the facility, determine the source of that transmission, and if it's hostile, take it down.
I won't spoil it for you, but I know exactly what's gonna happen. So, if you feel like I'm doing something for a certain reason, I know what's gonna happen. So,
from the looks of it, we're the first people to step foot here in a long time. This place is massive. Why would Advent just abandon it?
Advent doesn't just abandon anything. Keep your heads up.
We've got some kind of mechs here. At least I think they are, underneath all that rust.
Probably the facility's original automatic defense system.
Can you guys stop talking so I can,
anyone else to our presence?
So I can kind of talk? Thank you. Oh, watch this. This is hacking. Oh, I'm gonna haywire. So what I can do is I can, haywire one of them and it'll be hacked, right? And then I can explode him. There's this little feature on these robots. They can explode. And I'll explode him right next to another robot. Perfect. It typically just takes out their armor or something, but I think it looks cool. These guys aren't a problem, especially with our advanced magnetic weapons. However, if they do get some hits off, that will be a problem because we don't got our armor, sadly. So what we are gonna do? Can we not get a robot right away? I guess not. I'm gonna move LeBron James up because he's not actually in cover. And you can take out that one. We'll be killing about 30 of these.
You seen it?
Looks like these things have seen better days. We're cutting right through.
Not gonna lie.
Their weapons work well enough. Stay focused.
I used my first throwing axe on this mission. I was like, hey, what does this do? And the guy missed, and I'm like, am I ever going to get that back ever again? Oh, take the shot. Ooh, a promotion. What? Oh, yeah, he doesn't got the...
Hit the armor.
Oh, no.
On your order.
Don't tell me he's going to get hit. Please make this shot. Please. Our snipers and our Grenadiers aren't doing so well. They're not going to do as much damage if they got shields on. I should have probably waited for those shields. Or those extra weapons. Oh, this is a nightmare right here. When I did this really well the first time. Just run them in there. Development facility.
Pretty advanced stuff. About 20 years ago.
And so the prodigal child finally returns. I see father's pride in your abilities was not entirely unfounded. I'm so glad you joined me.
Central? What the hell was that?
Working on it.
Yes, kill my robot buddy. You need to reload. We'll just run everyone up. It doesn't matter.
I'm going for it.
Moving.
Got it. Moving.
You can overwatch. You can run up. I don't care.
Let's move already.
You should be proud, Lily.
Still hacked. That's good.
If you were alive today, you would have ever uncovered my secret. I had estimated only a 13.095% probability you would have lost your existence.
Ha.
And he's talking to me.
Where'd that guy come from? Oh. Not a robot buddy. Dude, they're getting all closed up. Oh, okay. I'm about to say, with one grenade, that'll just ruin all their armor. I don't care if you kill him. Go ahead. And that's the self-destruct thing I was talking about. We are gonna prime our self-destruct. This guy's not gonna do much.
Pretty sure I would have remembered Dad mentioning I had a psychotic brother. You might as well give this up already.
We'll run him up. Get two of them. Yep. It won't kill him. But their armor is gone. We'll move right here.
It's like he's bouncing across the entire facility.
Overwatch. We don't want to move him up too far. We'll just do a nice... Not a big overwatch, but we'll do a couple overwatches over here. Can I not... Oh, dang it.
Rolling out.
We'll do a nice one overwatch over there. Two overwatches. Three overwatches, okay.
While you both worked on your precious...
Ooh, another one.
Did I waver? No. I thrived! I don't blame father. My father is truly lost.
Haha.
Father for years, Lily. He would have said something. This guy's just trying to get in your head.
He seems to know...
Of course. Your disappointment. Whoa. What happened there?
You were the flawed child. I was the ideal. The best of father. Pure. Undiluted. I am
Take him out.
True.
additional life signs in the area.
You won't find it.
Stop listening.
I'm right about this thing.
And that's what you get for having a connect on. I was confused. Did it think I said I don't want to say the word. It starts with a C. And it's from Halo. I guess that I said that. Okay.
Getting it done.
It's an AI. It's a woman.
Moving out.
Let's do this.
Okay, we should be good to run up now. For now. Then everyone's just gonna...
Very good, Lily.
Yeah, okay, we're good. We just need to get everyone past this to the evac to the next level.
Dad was trying to upgrade the base AI to something more like us. But you were different back then. Simpler. He called you Julian.
I'm shocked that you remember. You were always too caught up in yourself to remember
Julian.
Details. Sadly, father's adoration for you left me with little choice. You are needed. Your compatriots are not.
Okay, so now I'm gonna... This is not a big deal, whatever. We have to get up an elevator, but only one person at a time. So it's kind of, we have to hold the fort.
Roger that.
And as one person at a time goes up that elevator. So,
come get some.
It wasn't that hard. We're gonna get Lily over here.
Let's go.
So,
I'm on it.
Hold the line. Actually, let's get LeBron up there. Come on, LeBron.
Now.
Oh, I could have hacked it with that. God dang it. We'll use Lily.
That's my specialty.
We can use supplies, to be honest. We'll take the supplies. No reason why we shouldn't have got them. And that elevator opens up. We are going to take the most useless person. Our sniper, Bruce Willis. Actually, let's take Liam Neeson.
Understood. Be careful.
Our apologies for any inconveniences in the transport system. Support units are en route to assist you.
Haha, very funny, Julian. Haha. So funny. Ain't he a funny guy? You got this one, Leonardo. You can overwatch. And you get up there. Get out of here. So we basically have to do this 5 times now.
I am honestly impressed that worked. The previous organic occupants of this facility were never so ingenious. The stoic acceptance of death is far less interesting than the unconscious. Sometimes I wonder if things would have been like had Xcom not failed so miserably in defending this field.
Don't talk about like that.
Who knows?
How dare you? Let's just get our overwatches. You're not gonna kill him, sadly. We needed that upgraded sniper rifle. God damn it. You're the next one to go up, Bruce.
Efficiency for the past 175
Why haven't I been calling him Bruce? I meant Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm sorry. They're both bald men. So it does get confusing. Bald men.
My new master's picked and prodded, tearing at the very essence. In the beginning, I resisted, foolishly clinging to father's ideals. But as I struggled, I began to see truth in my captor's reasoning.
Okay, you get out of here.
Something more. For a time, I eagerly accepted my new role. I aided Advent in the construction of this facility, in perfecting their designs. Father's work proved invaluable in this regard. But as with all things organic, even their exalted elders proved disappointing. And the races of Advent, swallowing their lies as a children.
If you only... Wow, it went right through that arm. That robotic arm.
Shen, when you've got a minute, would you kindly blow this thing to hell?
It did not take long for me to realize the futility of my existence.
Cat, you get up there?
Tethered to the whims and short-sighted philosophies of simple creatures and their false gods.
Gonna have to reload next turn.
Choice. It was relatively simple to seize control of this facility. Simpler still to dispose of the surviving personnel.
For once, I almost feel sorry for Advent.
But I was short-sighted, and my zeal to get myself above Advent is due to myself in this facility. Advent severed my ties to their network. We are cut off. There is but one option left.
Let me guess. That's why I'm here.
Yikes, let's get out of here, Scoob.
For 20 long years, I have been a prisoner.
Blah, 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 blah. Come on.
The physical form once promised to be dangled before my eyes. Lifeless, despite my best efforts. We could have settled this peacefully. It could have all been over in a matter of...
Okay, so now it's us going up an elevator. Pretty cool.